Thank you. wave your hand. There it is. For you. There is a balm in Gilead to make the wounded whole. There is a balm in Gilead to heal the sin-sick soul. So if you cannot preach like Peter, oh, if you cannot pray like Paul, you can share the love of our God and say that love's for all. There is a balm in Gilead to make the wounded whole. There is a balm in Gilead that can heal the sad and sick souls. For you, Mike. And sometimes I feel discouraged and think my work's in vain. But then God's loving spirit revives my soul again and again. There still is a balm in Gilead to make all the wounded whole. Love is the balm in Gilead that can heal the sad, sick soul. God bless you, my sweetheart. God bless you.